home to love a shining moonlight, sent to hearts to pining.
He sighed despondently, won't you linger near me, hear me, cheer me.
She grew cold and rather distant, he grew bold and quite insistent.
Then cried, as all of us cry, took her in his arms and said, if I said please,
honey dear, if you say please,
if I said please,
dear, you know I love to tease,
a little squeeze,
just a teeny weeny squeeze,
would be such bliss, you'll never miss a little kiss, so if I tease,
Sophie, don't you dare to tease,
and coax on bended knees,
would you give me just a part of your loving heart, if I said
honeymoon is over.
She missed his hug and kiss, but he wouldn't squeeze her, tease her, please her.
She found lonesomeness distressing, he frowned just to keep her guessing.
Then she murmured peevishly,
won't you love me once again?
Honey dear, if you say please,
if I said please,
dear, you know I love to tease,
a little squeeze,
just a teeny weeny squeeze,
would be such bliss, you'll never miss a little kiss, so if I tease,
lovely, don't you dare to tease,
and coax on bended knees,
would you give me just a part of your loving heart?